A 19-year-old is recovering from a shooting in Northwest Jacksonville. You're taking a look at a map showing where this happened around 6:30 this evening on John F. Kennedy Drive. Police gave us an update about 10 minutes ago. They told us the man was shot inside of a home. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive. Investigators say the shooting may have been accidental, but right now they're still trying to figure out what unfolded. Police say the man is from out of state.
We're waiting.